importing transitions into the project. Drag and drop on the timeline. Activate collapse transformations. I recommend using a freeze frame. Split the footages along the edge of transition. Create a freeze frame. Done. Open the transitions and use the control layer to adjust the transition effects. Transitions work at different frame rates. For a different resolution, use Fit to Comp. Thank you for watching and buying.